is the Tomorrowland Station of the Santa Fe and Disneyland VIEWLINER, the fastest miniature train in the world, and one of the newest additions to the Magic Kingdom. The streamlined VIEWLINER will take you on a round-trip tour of both Fantasyland and Tomorrowland, home of the Astrojet and the Rocket to the Moon, over the trestles and bridges of the Whitewater Rapid and Tomorrowland Lake. The VIEWLINER, a train built on the principle of an interurban express of the future. Its low center of gravity and articulated cars enable the VIEWLINER to maneuver curves at high speed. Scale, 1/2 of full size. At 30 miles an hour, the VIEWLINER travels the equivalent of 120 miles per hour in a full-scale train. On boarding the VIEWLINER, you speed off on a round-trip journey through both Fantasyland and Tomorrowland. Just tear out your B coupon, B as in bashful, and present it to the conductor on the station platform. Or you may purchase individual ride tickets at the central ticket booth located a few steps away between Autopia and the Astrojet. Cash is not accepted on the VIEWLINER. The VIEWLINER, the only train of its kind in the world, speeds past Lookout Mountain, Junior Autopia, over Fantasyland River, and circles through Tomorrowland on its return journey to this depot. Trains leave every few minutes. If you are using a coupon book, just tear out your B coupon and present it to the conductor on the station platform. Individual ride tickets may be obtained at the central ticket booth located just beyond the Astrojet. The VIEWLINER, the fastest miniature train in the world.